significant African-American population.
Good evening. It's election night here, and what's the bar? Where are we not right now, John?
We're at Darlington House.
Okay, well, we're here for the Yelp party. It's on 20th Street Northwest. And you're representing Maker's Mark, right?
Yes, I am.
And what do you have to show us tonight?
I'm dipping the election glasses in red, white, and blue wax.
Wow. So each one of these is a custom job, then, right?
Absolutely. Just like our bottles.
And I saw you were doing this at the Wax Museum opening, weren't you?
Yes, I was.
And so how many glasses have you done tonight? Oh, there it is. There's our sponsor. There you go. What can you tell us about this whiskey? This is a really successful brand, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It started about 1953 with Bill Samuel Sr.
Mm-hmm.
He made a mash bill as a sipping whiskey.
Mm-hmm.
And he did the inside, and Mrs. Samuels, Bill's mother, did the package.
And it looks good.
The only female to ever name a whiskey.
Really?
Really.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Now, is it red and blue for by coincidence, or is that
this
a theme for tonight?
This is a special bottle for the election.
Uh-huh.
Half blue label, half red label, elephant on one side.
Uh-huh. So we're totally nonpartisan.
And donkey on the other. Just like Switzerland.
Okay. Can we get that around here? DuPont
yes,
Circle?
Yes, you can.
Okay. And what do you mix that with?
Maker's Mark, because of our mash bill, we use red winter wheat as our second grain,
mm-hmm.
which gives it a really sweet profile,
mm-hmm.
so it doesn't fight with anything.
Ah.
Any fruit you can mix it with. The number one drink in Metro D.C. is a Maker's and Ginger.
Uh-huh. Ginger ale.
Ginger ale.
What about juices? Cranberry or
cranberry, guava,
really?
Pineapple, all of them.
On the rocks, straight up.
On the rocks, straight up.
Wow, that's great. So what's been the reaction? Have you gotten any people that have tried this for the first time tonight?
You know, I don't really know.
You didn't ask.
Because I'm back here and they're up there.
But your experience,
obviously,
right?
A lot of people walking around with it.
Right, right. But your experience, right?
Yes.
How long have you been doing this?
About 9 years.
Really? What is the most common question you hear about Maker's Mark?
Most common question. That's a good question.
You're not sure?
Well, I mean, I get a lot of questions, but I also get a lot of people telling me about Maker's Mark.
Okay.
Because they walk up to me and say, I love Maker's Mark. I'm a Maker's ambassador.
Oh, really?
And you can find out about that by going to www.makersmark.com.
How can we find out when you're going to do the next event?
That's also on the website.
Okay.
There's 13 of me, or people similar to me, all across the country.
Oh.
And we put it on a calendar. So if you look on the calendar and you're going to New York City, there might be an event that Maker's diplomats doing, like myself, and you can go to that event.
Oh, and they all have this beautiful bow tie as well?
This is mine.
Or is this special for tonight?
This is special tonight. Red, white, and blue.
Okay, that sounds good. So we could see you probably somewhere around D.C. area again, you think?
Absolutely.
Okay. Well, this is great. I'm sure people love it. The price is right tonight.
I'm sure.
But people love the taste.
Yes. It's a sweet profile bourbon.
Mm-hmm.
Bourbon sweet as a whole, but this is really, you taste it up front, it doesn't have a bite to it, it's just very smooth and easy to drink, and it is a 90 proof bourbon.
Which means it's strong.
It's strong.
It'll sneak up on you.
You gotta be careful.
Two glasses and you better watch out.
Drink responsibly.
Okay, thank you. That's an important thing to remember, right?
Right.
All right, and you followed that yourself your entire
Absolutely.
Career. All right, well, I'm glad to have met you. Thanks for sharing this with us.
You're welcome.
And each one of these glasses is considered a custom piece of art.
It is.
Yeah,
it absolutely is, because no two are the same.
I'm going to hold on to mine.
I hope so.
Okay, see you later.
All right, thanks.